I know you're listening.
Ugh, you caught me. I was daydreaming about the coincidences that led us here. Cade's death, Riven's corruption, your brother's death. Then, of course, his return, thanks to the Traveler. Our little time together in the Dreaming City. It's almost like I was helpful.
You do not get to presume credit for our victories because we persevere in the face of your atrocities. History will not retroactively see you the hero. Not so long as I live.
If you say so.